This next one's called Porn Star Punk.
Ah!